This one's called TMI. Too much information, I'm guessing. But if you guys want early access, giveaways, and the Discord, links in the description below. But let's get into this. Let's go.
And so then it turns out the Terminator secretly had a kid 10 years ago, meaning Terminator could be his own father. And then Skeletor gets
What?
angry and wants to fight him.
Bro, what the hell is this?
No, dude, that's not the trailer for Terminator 5. That really happened. Skeletor's real! No, dude, that's not Skeletor, that's Terminator's wife. Skeletor's a lady!
Wow.
God damn it!
Yo, that's savage.
Who do they think they are? I am so sick of this fucking scheme!
Bro.
You get in trouble again, Cartman? No, I didn't do a damn thing! Nothing! I told you, this school is a den of snakes! Dude, we're just trying to eat. Oh, you think I'm overreacting again, huh? No, not this time!
Yo, he probably is overreacting, isn't he?
And it affects each and every one of you. The school put the sizes of all our penises up on a big chart in the school hallway.
No, that's not true. No way.
That doesn't make
sense. That's not true.
Go look for yourself.
There's no way. I refuse.
There, you see? Can you fucking believe it? Is that really all our wiener sizes?
Oh my god, no.
Look at it. It says right there, Eric Cartman, 1.2 inches. Why would they tell everybody that? Butterscotch, 2.2 inches. Is that good? How big do they say mine?
There's no way this is... What is... Oh, is this the physical results?
Interested in how much they grew since their last physical?
Oh!
They really seem into it.
I'm like, no way. Yeah, there's just no way.
It says mine's only 2.1 inches. That doesn't seem right. Stir up some big thing again. Get all the girls all heated up and freaking out over which boy has the biggest schlong. This has to be dealt with.
I don't think they care at that age, my boy.
We can do about it now. They're at least gonna get the numbers right. We are going to remeasure.
Oh my. Oh. Yo.
All right, Clyde Donovan, 2.3 inches.
This is wild. I hope they find out at the end.
All right, Butters, let's see what you got going on down there.
Hey, wait, the cold is making it shrink some. Where you going, little feller?
Butters, I don't have to.
Little feller?
I can't wait if your wiener is pulling a scared turtle. All right, Butters, look.
Damn, like bro, what in the hell?
2.4 inches, really nice, Butters.
I'm hung like a horse.
All right, that's everybody. Let's go post these numbers.
Didn't you forget something?
What, Cal?
Oh, yours, Cartman, isn't it?
Cleaner, except for yours.
I measured mine this morning.
That's something Cartman would do.
13.7 inches?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Your wiener is not 13 inches long.
You made everyone else get measured with witnesses. You have to, too. Measure and measure my penis yourselves? Are you homos? You just did that to everybody in class!
Are you homos?
Okay, fine, whatever! Go ahead!
Why are you getting so defensive,
yeah,
bruh?
Good. A little high.
Oh, it's right at the bottom. I can already see it.
Boys' penis sizes? Gross!
I know, isn't it?
My wiener isn't 1.2 inches, it's 1.4! Clearly, I'm very happy with the size of my wiener, or else why would I have called for a new measurement? But this was all my idea!
Eric Cartman to the principal's office immediately!
Principal's office?
Damn it!
He dug his own grave, literally, like,
Let
what?
I'm in trouble again.
You're darn right, Eric!
Why did you measure our penis sizes and put the results on the school board?
When, bro?
What? Are you talking about the numbers we published Tuesday from the physicals?
You're damn right! 1.2 inches. I'll have you know that my penis is a respectable 1.4 inches. Maybe it's still...
They found out earlier than I thought.
The numbers we put up were height differentials.
What?
We thought it would be fun to put up how much each student has grown in height.
Yeah, you dug your own grave, bruh.
You grew 1.2 inches.
Those weren't our dicks.
They were.
Why would we publish the length of our students' private parts?
I don't know! Why would you?
We didn't!
Everyone knows my wiener is smaller than everyone else's because of me?
This is exactly the kind of thing we are always talking
Exactly.
This time you've done it to yourself!
Oh, God. Why couldn't I have just taken a minute to think about it?
You have an anger problem, Eric!
Fuck you! No, I don't!
Whoa.
What we need to figure out here is...
Quite clearly he doesn't, right?
Bipolarism.
My little sunshine has a temper sometimes, but he's not all bad.
Let's try a little experiment.
Sometimes.
I want to see maybe what kind of things trigger you, Eric, okay? What if I were to tell you that I think you're fat? I think...
That's the first one I was thinking as well.
I think you're way too fat for your age. You got jelly in your belly, you little fat fuck.
Oh my days.
You get a little flash of anger when someone tells you you got tits like a 40.
There's no way Eric won't take this to heart. No chance.
Oh yeah, he's a big boy.
Oh my dude.
Some mud flaps for his ass. Big old jiggly fatty butt.
That is too far, bro. No way! Eric would never. Nah. I refuse to believe he doesn't care. He's probably plotting something.
By anger at all. In fact, I'd say he's one of the more even-tempered children I've ever seen.
There's no way.
Mike's on the phone, says it's an emergency.
Excuse me.
I think that's our clue right there.
Web chat with what? What 14-year-old girl? Carol, I would never...
Oh, he's dissing him up that bad.
There can't be an official police report, honey. There's no
he just Chris Hansen him.
Sweetie, come on. Put down the...
Oh!
Carol!
I'm not fat. Bound.
Yo, that is fucked up.
Parents, we called.
How's he not in juvie or something, bro?
At the school. Now we realize this issue can have a troubling effect that can get blown out of proportion.
Did they measure from the base or from the balls?
Is every parent curious to know that?
Let things like this happen. Now, boys' fascination with their genitals.
A bit of reason there.
Thing.
I'm a scientist. I think it's best I handle this.
No, it's not.
Hello, students, my name is Dr. Marsh, and I'm going to talk to you a little bit about what happened at the school yesterday.
It is Blazer, bro.
A man and a woman make a baby. Anybody? A man and a woman, what do they do to make a baby?
They have sex.
Good! The man puts his penis, okay, into the woman's vagina.
Okay, now sometimes... Why do you have to do it like that?
When you boys measured your penis length, the truth is, it doesn't really matter. What does matter is your girth divided by angle of the tip squared, okay?
What?
Weirder as well.
He's using his analytical brain, isn't it?
Follow along with me on your study sheets, kids.
I guess these kids gotta learn, I guess, guys. I mean...
Anger management class.
Bruh.
Together, we're gonna learn what makes us angry, okay? And how to better deal with it so we don't get ourselves into trouble anymore.
So lame.
Well, there's Michael there.
Everyone just die.
Oh my dude.
If somebody ordered a shitty beef, it's not my fault. He gets a shitty chicken part all over his fucking head.
Oh. We have good reason to be angry. Our president is a socialist who wasn't even born in America.
Oh my dude.
See, what we all need to do is channel our various reasons for anger and learn to control it.
It's like pause ain't no fucking good, man. Bitch be can't be tapping that shit, man.
Why the fuck am I here?
Control your anger and become a better person.
How has he not killed Eric?
Like these fucking people?
He killed his wife,
no,
didn't he?
No, I'm not saying that at all.
He's so scared.
And the girth of the penis by the angle or the, what do we call it again? The yaw of the shaft. What we finally get is the adjusted penis size. Or
the yaw of the
TMI.
Shaft. TMI.
What the dun, 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 dun.
Title of the episode. What is a penis, she said.
Ah, good question. The thing we're talking about that boys have that we're measuring. Okay.
Oh, she's not been exposed to that.
Let's move on to the example on your study sheet. How about you? Could you read the first example for the class?
Example 1. Randy has a penis that is 4.4 inches in length.
4.4 inches?
Its flaccid girth is 1 inch in diameter. His balls are
1 inch in diameter.
From the penis 4 centimeters to penis right, and its dead weight is 0.5.
Oh my days.
Great. And
this much mathematics.
We can see that Randy's adjusted penis size, or TMI, is 6.3 inches. Do we got that? So how does our example person, Randy, compare to others on the TMI scale? Again, to the TMI chart, we see that a TMI of 6.3 is 0.8 inches more than the national average.
Nice. Look at him smiling, bro. He's so happy with himself.
Let's get to the root of all your anger.
Bro, you're flexing to kids, mate. What?
And what makes you angriest, Chase?
Scrawny-ass sissies!
Okay, Daniel's a scrawny-ass sissy.
He won't like Cartman then, I guess, maybe.
The bank. Go!
I mean, he's not scrawny, but
he's fat. What, you think I got a small dick? Huh? My wife thinks my penis is perfectly fine!
What is wrong with penises?
Okay, why don't we,
Are they mad because they have small penises? After they just said that, I mean, that makes the most sense to assume that might be the case, maybe.
Happen your ass, bitch, man!
I may be female on the outside, but I still have a bigger penis than you!
Oh my god.
Small penis, don't say that,
it is. Oh, it is because they have small penises.
But talk about a penis!
An Asian dude as well.
It doesn't matter! It doesn't matter!
Are you getting it?
Everyone here have an issue with their penis size?
They gave us a layup, to be fair.
No, my shit be packing.
Michael, though, old.
13 inches long.
Damn, bro.
Not, and I'm an actual doctor of human sexuality and behavior. Unfortunately, you have been taught some very wrong ideas, and I am here to set things straight.
Thank God.
I want you to try and forget these wild theories when it comes to a man and a woman making love is actually length time.
I fucking knew it. I knew it. I wanted to see so bad that she's going to be on some BS as well. I could tell. Yo, I didn't see this coming. Fighting.
We all want to welcome our new member, Randy. Say hi to everyone.
Randy's there as well.
Suck it, all of you. You don't just go around changing math. Who the hell is this chick surgeon general appointed by Obama?
Goddamn right.
Oh my God.
Socialist fascists.
Mr. Marsh, this is what we're here to try and work on, okay?
No, dude, fuck you. We're burning this shit.
If you take a minute to think about your anger...
Bro.
Whoa.
Yeah!
Oh, dude. Dude, you go to jail, mate. What the hell are they doing?
See what kind of...
Burn it down!
Burn it down, dude!
Oh my God, he's popping up.
See how the American government likes it when we shut down their federal...
I can understand a small penis making you angry, but Jesus Christ, this is next level, man.
They call themselves the Pissed Off and Angry Party, and they allowed me to speak with them moments ago.
Is that it? That's the name?
All angry people, we've had enough angry about. We're angry about this stupid liberal government and fascist lies, media control. Well, first of all, we want that Surgeon General to step down. Yeah. And we want
to see Obama's real birth certificate.
Oh my God.
We want to see Obama's real birth certificate.
My mom got to stop tripping, ma. Bitch be tripping all the time, ma.
Yeah, we want our moms to stop tripping, man. Just be tripping all the time. Moms to stop tripping. And fuck Kyle. You got that? Or else we're going to bring the Federal Express to a grinding halt.
Bro. Brothers, you already know the results, my boy. Why are you so obsessed now?
What are you doing?
According to my TMI, I have a micro penis.
Your TMI?
Your baby. I mean, not baby. Your kid.
I'm starting to feel angry.
Butters, put your clothes on.
What's the point of life anyways? All you do is yell at me. And the government, which is led by fascists, and everyone's a Justin Bieber wannabe. I want to drive a car that goes...
Butters, what does driving a car have to do with your penis being small?
Is it compensating, I guess?
We're gonna take down the Federal Expresses, the American Apparels, and the American Furniture Warehouse!
I mean, that's not true, but they don't got nice vehicles to compensate. People with, I imagine, with big penises also have nice vehicles, just cause they're nice vehicles.
12 more.
How the hell does that correlate?
I don't know. Angry party is gaining more support. We have to ask you to step down.
I thought that was Obama. I was like, is it?
We're going to give in to their demands.
Is the team standing by to that little boy, Kyle?
Yo.
Standing by, sir.
Excuse me, let me through.
Who is this?
What?
Surgeon General, I believe I know why this is happening. A direct correlation between anger and TMI.
Like, what the hell is that, homie?
Minus angle of the shaft plus yaw. Look, we all get angry. It means they have a very, 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 very small dick.
Your theory is fine, Doctor, but it doesn't matter. There's nothing we can do about it.
Isn't there? Isn't there?
I don't know.
We've... Oh, please!
Yeah, dude, they aren't gonna give us what we want! Yo, let's talk these bitches, man!
Hey, come over here. Look.
We interrupt this newscast for an important message from the Surgeon General.
Oh, to assure that each and every American could accurately measure their junk. The established equation is 100% accurate. We are making one change. The national average for penis length is now officially moved from 6 inches to 1.5 inches.
Yo!
1.5 inches is considered above average.
Oh my God. Why, bro? This is not what life is about, bro. We've got to be realistic.
Blow it.
We can't just accommodate for some people to make them feel good. That's bollocks.
Can you feel it? It's electric.
Shut up, bro. That's nonsense, bro. Cartman sees through the smoke and he's like, wait, hold on a second. How are you guys not being like handcuffed right now?
I still have a small wiener.
Oh yeah, he's still underneath.
I'm still fucking...
Broski, you're a kid, man. Chill. Oh my gosh. No, that is crazy. That is crazy. I see what the government did, you know, to defuse the fire. They had to just pretty much lie to them to kind of make them feel good about something that's still not true. But I guess they'll do that. This literally correlates with so many things in real life. And I think you know what it is. I'm not going to say it because I don't want to say it. But you know what it is. We know what it is. This is the same thing. It seems that we're having to accommodate certain things to make the to make a few people happy. Okay? That's how it is. But this was a good episode. TMI. You know, Cartman's still not happy at the end. Look, I like Cartman, but at the same time, I see that he's an a-hole. But I do like when things don't go his way, like this episode. He literally started the whole thing. And he started the whole thing. And then at the end of the episode, it still didn't work out for him. So, unlucky, bro. You know what I'm saying? It just came to me as well. This government is insane. They had a standby team to F Kyle. What the hell? Just wanted to throw that out there before I roll out, but is what it is. But yes, thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, consider subscribing, like the video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Take it easy and peace.